ice. Not a lot on it. There's Bodkin out of the back. Just finds the sideline double block that time. They set middle. Garrick digs it. And Bodkin with a high power tip down the line. 5-3. Shanked and out of play. Lawrence brace on the left knee.
That's like the old lineman brace.
Right.
That's blocking.
LeGrand Jr. out of Papillion, Nebraska, as they set 31 and Murtaugh all over it. Pika denied. Over.
He's going to spell trouble for the Toreros if their passing starts to break down, like you're seeing here.
Baptiste on the right side fires it down. First set. Down the line. Lothero with the dig. Lanier just comes in hard cross for the kill.
Yeah, really. First half, and then there's a critical one you need in the second half.
Fuller with a follow-away pass, and Lanier with a block.
That one looked doomed from the...
Goes with the cross-court attack. Dug easily. Fuller dug by Garrick. Bodkin off the top of the block. 9-4. Nice high swing. Lanier digs. High middle. Bodkin again. And Murtaugh on the over dig. Flushes it down. 9-6. Garrick gets the two ball. And Baptista puts away the overpass. Over dig, I should say.
Be on the ropes. Keep the pressure on them. They don't have that big bomber they can go to get themselves out of trouble, right? Good block by Baptista. Reaching out for the line there.
Vodka, nice. Baptista got it just in the corner.
Tensions get high, nerves come on, you know what I mean?
Hit Barry in the head there. Glancer, two. Barry with a good pass. They set a two ball roll shot. Lothero on it.
I can't imagine that was their design up offensively. And if SC can settle into what they do well, a little bit better, I think we could have a big match on our hands. It's going to go the distance.
Peter from Gross, 2015. Yeah.
I think that's such a hard ball, too, when you're sprinting from the back row up to the net. And there it is.